Hello friends, welcome to Pune University SET exam teaching aptitude paper 1 solved series. This is part 9th. I have solved almost all the questions. Now this was like these were little bit difficult questions. It took half a day for me to solve them. So friends, all I want in return is please subscribe to my channel and help me grow. That will be very pleasing for me. Let's move on to the problems. Now this is the problem. Female rabbits are either juvenile or adult. Each month each juvenile grows to adulthood and each adult female gives birth to one juvenile female. Starting with one juvenile female rabbit, how many female rabbits will there be after 10 months? So friend, this problem was based on the Fibonacci sequence. If you have heard it, or those who are expert can tell you detail of it. What I did is like the way I have solved it, the correct answer here is D, that is 89, if you have wrote it correctly. Now how I solved it this way, like if you can see it on the screen. So initially I started from the one adult, and after 1 month it grows to the one J and it grows to one adult after 1 month, and after the sequence which I wrote there, you can follow that sequence. So that is the sequence, and finally after 10 months you come to the answer 89. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section. Okay, so correct answer for this question was 89, option D. Okay, moving on to the next question. So the number of positive divisors of 8000 is, so friends, this question also I have solved, and the correct answer for this is 28. So how I got 28? I'm sorry, I have like that Marathi question has gone. So if you have not, you just go back and watch it. Like you pause it for you go back some seconds and watch it. So this way I have solved it for positive integer. So this is the trick. I will not explain the trick. The correct answer here is C, that is 28. Okay friends, I hope you have wrote it correctly. Now moving on to our next question. Now this this question also was a bit tough because there are many things you needed to calculate, and finally after coming across answer you have to use your logic. A survey for this question, friends, if you read it, I will read it for you. A survey conducted among 480 students of two colleges, that is C1 and C2. So from this 480 colleges you can easily calculate the as they have given the ratio that for college C1 the total number of students were 270 and for college C2 it is 210. So based on that I have calculated, and the final answer is not the one which is marked here, it is the answer B, that is 90 is the correct answer. So if you have any doubt with that, I can also draw tell you in comment section. It is easy to calculate if you just fill in the all the blanks. The laptop is the highest number of people having the laptop, that comes 130, and if see the possibility of having maximum of that thing, you have to eliminate minus 40 from that, so it will come to 90. Okay friends, let's move on to the next question. Now here this question also I have solved. What I did is I added all the percentage and divided it by the sum of the ratios. So it finally it came to the 51.5, that is A. A is the correct answer here. Hope friends you have answered it correctly. Now moving to the next question. Now this was a bit easier, like the Chennai is coded as 49615210. It's just like ABCD you have to consider, but for A you should not denote A by 1, it should be denoted, it should be noted by 2. So accordingly if you follow, the answer is A is the correct answer for this option. Okay friends, so this was it. I hope you have liked it. I hope you have wrote it correctly, and if you have liked it, please subscribe, that will be very pleasing to me and that will help me grow. Please subscribe and please ask your friends also to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.